scared. I'm so scared. Holy crap. All right, so I gotta. Okay, you're ahead of me. Stop. Slow down. No, you can't lose right now. You cannot lose.
Shut up. Okay, let me focus. I don't know. What could you do? Finally, yes.
What do you mean, yes?
I'm just gonna bite you in the ass. Because everything you've done to me this series.
Oh,
God.
No!
I'm going to sing the Dora theme song, and I want you to sing along with me. Okay?
Huh? What?
Yes, the Dora theme song. Let's sing it together.
I don't know the Dora theme song. Dora the Explorer. Wow, map.
Dora. Dora.
What is happening?
Dora the Explorer. Boots is super cool. It's Soy Adora. Did you ever watch Dora as a kid?
I watched like 2 episodes.
What? What is wrong with you?
Man, I was on like Johnny Test.
The good. You know Spanish. Spanish is the best language out there, right?
Yeah, great. That's fantastic.
So you gotta learn Spanish. Come on.
No.
Canadian.
Wait, are Spanish. We in the episode?
Yes. Learn Spanish.
Welcome to the finale.
Hello. Finale's on my channel.
Oh, wait. We don't have a timer for this episode.
Sucker. We do not. We don't. You know what? No, we don't need a timer. Whatever.
Well, yeah. It makes no sense. Hey, yeah, we okay. got to. Anyway. It's like, we have, I have half a battle left. All right. Well, end of the episode.
Oh, wait.
Finale's going to be 3 seconds long on his channel.
Wait. Hold on. I have
to. Oh, right. I got to disable speed up.
Disable speed up. Okay. Anyway. How are you, viewers? And how are you, Matt?
I'm doing all right. If you missed the previous episode, it was on my channel. It's mainly just grinding, and by mainly I mean that's all it was.
yeah. It was literally grind. Yeah, the episode was like an hour long, kind of 55 minutes ish or 15 minutes.
But it was very much needed grinding.
And yeah, it was much needed grinding. I lost my Azelf because I suck, but it's okay. Tony and Phil can carry us.
You want your team recaps?
So victory. Sure. I'm down.
Yeah, you go for. I went first that last episode. You go first.
Okay.
Tony's we have Tony. Paralyzed. What?
And we have Phil. End Not of team even. Recap.
Alrighty.
Everyone else is just death fodder.
Alright, so we got Baboos the Suicune, Raindance Gust, Aurora Beam Surf with Flame Body, Tucker level 53 with Strength, Meteor Mash, Psychic, and Hammer Arm, Jason the Driftblim with Fly, Relic Song, Spit Up, and Ominous Wind. Lastly, the Latias with Fly, Surf, Mistball, Zenhaba, and Zuko the Houndoom. My starter with a Foul Play of Flamethrower, Fire Fang, and Water Pulse.
Okay.
And that's
question.
My squad.
Why the hell does Jason still have Spit Up? You commented on that last episode.
Well, yeah. Well, I didn't use him at all. I didn't even send him out once. What else am I going to teach over it? Can you learn Horn Drill?
Anything, really.
No, I can't learn Horn Drill. How crazy would that be? It's like I'm at Getsis, last Pokemon. Just have Jason Horn Drill landed. Dude, no one can learn it though.
Honestly, you deserve the victory if you were to hit that.
Okay, Jason can't learn.
Ready to go?
Jason can't learn anything. So, are you running straight? I need to buy healing items and everything.
Honestly, I'm just gonna. Should I buy Pokeballs?
I would buy like if you can afford Ultra Balls, I'd say buy like 15, 20 of those.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! And encounter.
Wait, did we sink?
Yeah, your Braviary.
We synced, right?
Yes, we did. And it was beautiful. It was the best sync ever.
Cool. Best sync of 2020. Yeah,
I was gonna say best sync of 2019, and I was like, wait a second. Hold up. Oh,
yeah,
God.
Best sync,
oh, no.
Best sync of 2020.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
What? Oh, my Crawdaunt.
Yeah.
Oh, no. My worst enemy.
If you didn't miss the last episode, if you missed the last episode, it was a little sad. It was a little unfortunate. But today we're fighting the Elite Four. We're finishing the game.
You know what? You know what? What if the intro moment to this finale was just me, like, going and eating a crab or something? Would that be funny? Would that be funny?
Bro, that could have been your encounter.
I know. Rub it in.
But yes, that would have been hilarious. Okay, so I'm actually going to get my item sword on my Pokemon before we jump into this. I'm going to get my item sword, and I'm going to get some healing items. I don't know if you have any items you want to get sorted either.
Yeah, I mean,
Did you just go for a low kick on a Latias?
Yes, because I'm dumb.
Bruh.
Don't die.
How does that even work? Don't it's die. Flying. Like, I always thought Electivire was electric fighting.
He does look like he would be electric fighting.
Like, I feel like electric fighting... Is that a typing? I'm going to look it up right now.
Uh-oh. Wow, I almost died. Oopsies.
Okay,
in danger.
Do not do that. Can I go up to Ultra Moon and see if there's an electric fighting type? I doubt it. But I'm just curious.
I don't think there is, actually.
Electric and fighting. Nope, doesn't exist. Unless it's unless it's in Sword and Shield. But I don't know anything about Sword and Shield. I have not watched any videos on Sword and Shield. I have not played it. I am completely out of the loop.
Honestly, kind of same here. Like, I have it, but I'm just on Route 1, Shiny Hunting.
Bruh. I mean, I got the game, and I still don't know what I'm doing. Mystic Water? Alright, so Bubbles has the Mystic Water.
I did a Let's Play on it, and I still don't know what I'm doing.
So I don't know if I should give Tucker the Fist Plate or the Mind Plate. Or the Iron Plate, actually. I think I have that as well.
I would give him Iron Plate, if anything. Dude, why are all these mons appearing? I mean, yeah, thank you for the experience, I guess.
Do I have Iron? Still. No, I don't have an Iron Plate. I do have a Fist Plate, I think. And I have a Mind Plate. I have two of those, actually. Zap Plate? Yeah, I have a Fist Plate. A Flame Plate, actually. I can give that to Zuko. Oh, yeah, I just give that to Tucker. Oopsies.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to give Lassie the Mind Plate as well as Tucker. I'm going to give them both Mind Plates.
Okay.
Maybe I should give one of them a Focus Band. Would that be worth it, though? I mean, it could come in clutch. Okay, I don't know. But I'm just going to give them both Mind Plates because I'd rather do as much damage as I can. Because I think Tucker can take most hits. I'm getting really nervous now. It's like rising in my chest. I'm getting like heated.
Yeah.
Heated is like angry. Okay, I'm not getting angry.
Yes.
Okay, and I'll give no, get out of here. And I'll give Jason the spooky plate. Cause he's a spooky boy.
But this is how much I don't care.
All right, so this is my team. I gotta buy all these healing items. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Holy crap.
I know.
How much money do I have? I have 50 grand. Honestly, it might be worth it to buy a bunch of, like, quick balls.
Yeah, maybe.
And then just chuck those. And then, but at the same time. Also, wait, what time is it for you? 7 a.m.? Never mind. I was gonna say.
Ish.
It would still count as like nighttime, so you could grab a bunch of dusk balls and go into it. Okay, so I can buy 19 full restores right now. But I got some stuff to sell. Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna sell.
I literally have nothing else to sell. So.
Okay, I'll sell those. Lustrous Orb.
Okay, I can buy 19. I bought 19 Ultra Balls. That's as good as I'm gonna get. Right.
Okay. Leaf Stone.
Yep.
Ice Gem.
Well, like, oh no! Literally, all I have in the box is Thunderball. so put him on my lap.
Wait,
look at this
how?
Death box.
Oh my God!
There's so much power in the death.
Oh, I have a Life Orb. Oh, gee. Oh, do I want to do that though?
God damn it.
Oh, do I want to risk a Life Orb? Life Orb doesn't lock you in, does it?
No. But it does do damage to you. So,
yeah.
You know, like, it's kind
of...
Oh,
I'm so afraid, though, that could just kill me, though. If I live on, like, 1 HP, and it's like, boom, Life Orb, dead. Like, it's like I basically just killed myself there.
Yeah, true. Okay, so yeah, I'm buying a Great Balls.
God, I'm actually gonna keep the focus band.
I just hope I don't die. That's all I'm asking for. Okay, I'm just jumping straight
Ooh,
in.
Absorb ball. Oh, in. Jesus Christ, you're going? Okay, hold on. Oh God.
What do you mean, hold on? This is a versus.
No, I know, but I didn't mean hold on. I meant like.
Okay, crap. I'm going bottom left.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go left to right.
Actually, I was gonna go left to right as well.
Oh my God, I didn't heal.
I was gonna. No, you did. Yes, you did. You must.
Yeah, I did. Because I'm not stupid.
Did I heal?
You got.
Okay, so I'm gonna lead with Tucker because he's my MVP, and I'm gonna go do this Elite Four. All right, so you're ahead of me. Stop. Slow down.
but like you're a lot better than me.
I'm going left to right as well.
Oh my God. Literally, really?
What?
Look at this. That's my first Pokemon.
Do you have like Surf on him? Or you have Needle Arm, you're fine.
No. I have Needle Arm, but like
it don't
do nothing. Oh, he flinched. Okay, perfect.
It's a Hippopotas. What's he going to do, like eat you?
Yeah, but he's level 50.
But switch to
Phil. Yes.
Switch to Phil.
No,
you can't lose right now. You cannot lose.
Don't kill me. Oh my.
No. You are not losing the first 10 seconds of the episode.
Oh my God.
Phil, you got this, Phil. Surf.
Phil.
You should have gone for Surf.
I know. Don't tell me what to do.
Come on, Phil. Phil.
But here's the thing.
Phil.
I don't think Phil can kill him either. I don't think Phil can kill it.
Zoroark. Oh, beautiful. No. Oh, I'm so nervous now. I'm so nervous.
Phil, I swear
to
God.
You're fine,
Phil.
You're good, Phil. See, told you.
Phil. Okay, good job, Phil. I'm proud of you. Oh my God.
Okay,
Phil.
Now she's at a full resource, so whatever she sends out you next, you're fine. Embargo. Oh God. Now I can't heal with Tucker. And he missed. Come on, Tucker. Land the hammer arm.
Fissure? Dude, he had fissure.
Jesus Christ.
Luckily, he missed it, but like, okay. Still. Like, he's ballsy.
Oh my God.
Ducklet, are you serious?
I just one shot.
Ducklet?
Heal.
Yeah.
Shift tree.
Don't tell me what to do. How is it that Ducklet doesn't come out until after Tony's already died?
Oh, oofers.
Oh my God.
I would have just switched straight to Phil.
No! Oh my God.
You can't lose right now.
Well, see, here's the thing. I didn't think Phil could handle it.
Oh my God.
I'm dead. I lost. I lost.
No, you can still win. You got Bob.
No, I can't.
I just one-shot the shift tree. Oh my God.
Shut up. Okay, let me focus. Okay, I need to focus.
Oh my, that's kind of scary, honestly, now that he's out here.
Okay.
Toxic. Oh God.
No, I want you to sit there. I want you to stop talking. Okay.
Bruh,
sit
no.
In silence.
All right.
No. Oh my God. Is Bob actually going to do this? Is Bob going to do this? Bob did it.
Nice one.
Bob, I'm so
I mean, sorry.
Bob, I am so proud of you. I've never been. Oh my God.
A Piplup?
Seriously?
G freaking G.
Oh, Bob avoided it.
What's funny? Oh my God. That's such salt in the wound because these are all Pokemon that.
No! Bob!
Oh, he's fine. He's good. He's golden. He's not fine.
Oh, Bob. God.
Oh, Charm.
Damn it,
get out of here. My attack is going to be on the floor now.
Jim, you can do this, Jim.
Jim,
come
Jim,
on.
Jim. Go for fly.
Jim. Oh, he has dry skin.
Oh, right.
Jim, you can do
Coming
this.
Coming in clutch.
Jim, come on, Jim.
Oh, my God, because the attack lower, that did nothing.
Dude, what if Jim can do this?
I mean, you only have four more members to go. Three more, at least four
three,
members to
three.
Go.
Yeah. Dude, if okay, Jim does, if down. Jim can beat the, okay, Baneri, why okay. was this the easiest gym
hey,
fight ever?
I have the older version. Oh, I beat him. Oh, nice one.
What? Man,
Tucker wrecked him. I one-shot almost every mon.
Jim. Dude, Jim, come on. You can Jim.
That was nuts. I one-shot almost every single Pokemon.
Jim, I swear to God. Jim.
Wait, why didn't I sell more things?
I don't know.
Probably because I panicked a little bit because you were getting ahead.
Maybe, I don't know.
Okay, do I have any antidotes? I should.
Do I have any revives? I don't.
Do you want some?
No. No!
Why didn't you heal? Why aren't you healing?
Because I'm like, oh, I don't know.
Well, you're thinking, oh, it doesn't matter. Yes, it does.
No, because I went to go use fly. Okay, thunderball, thunderball, thunderball.
Easy. Watch this. He's going to one-shot.
No! No!
Oh, okay, well, I meant Thunderball was going to one-shot. Oh, hey, this could actually go.
Tim.
This could actually work.
You know what? Fuck this. I'm sitting here.
Wait. Go for a fight. Does he have Mach Punch?
No. Does he?
Tim doesn't have Mach Punch?
Nope.
Todd over Mach Punch? Bruh. Okay, well, you're just gonna hope that I lose?
Yes.
Okay.
I hope that you lose.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Okay. You know what? Look, do you want this episode to end after only 15 minutes? I don't think so.
Cragnal. Okay, that's fine.
You know what? Fuck this.
No. Uh-oh. You're gonna be fine. You're eating that up. Never mind. Yeah.
So I lost. So here's the thing, okay? Wait.
Wait, what's the point of even continuing that? No, I'm kidding. Of course I'm gonna continue. Because I'm actually curious if I can beat this Elite Four.
Yes. So in editing, okay? Replace my gameplay with my face cam. Right there, like that. Just like that.
Wait, what? So if I lose the Elite Four now, I still technically win, right?
Yes. I stopped recording my gameplay, by the way. Because
I won the versus. Mom! I won the versus, Mom!
Oh my God. Don't yourself.
Beautiful.
You won.
Oh my God.
So I guess now I'm officially on Team Hydras because I'm like, yes.
That Zekrom. You losing that Zekrom and everything hurt you so bad.
Yeah, it did. So what I'm going to do right now is... I didn't buy any
ethers or anything like that. Yeah. God damn it. Don't hit yourself. Damn it.
Hit yourself.
Come on, Zuko. You should have honestly just waited. You should have just waited there. Okay. Why? I'm going to go for full restore because I'll get rid of this dankum confusion. Because honestly, I can definitely see myself losing.
So can I, but like...
Well, duh. You lost to a Bunnery.
Shut up.
Cryogonal's fast as hell.
You know, it wasn't the best play, but do you see what I was thinking when I was like, you also just kind of gave up.
Like at the second mon, you were just like, after you lost Tony, you were just like, well, I'm losing. And you just dropped everything. You just dropped the ball. Lantern. Oh, God, what am I doing against a lantern?
Look, yes, I lost Tony. And yes, I was like salty about it. Okay. But like, do you see what I was thinking? What was going through my head when I said, like, I don't think that the Hippopotas could be handled by, I mean, yes, kind of.
But I guess at the same time, it is just really funny that he got... Why do I only have 5 hammer arms? Oh, right. Okay, this is his ace. It's the lantern. Okay, how much is Meteor Mash gonna do?
I don't know.
Diddly Squat, right, because you're electric.
I'm just so sad, you know?
Okay, so what can I do against this guy?
I don't know. What could you do?
Kind of just thinking out loud here.
Welcome to the co-op. Thinking out loud. Okay, cool.
Discharge. Okay, how much is that going to do?
Okay, I'm going to... You know what? I'm on Team Hydras now because Team SM22 sucks.
Oh, my God. Yes. I might lose to this lantern right here.
No, don't lose.
A discharge did that much to Tucker. I got nothing for that. Zuko one surf and Zuko's gone. Discharge Bubbles is gone. I didn't think about electric types.
Look. Believe in yourself, okay?
No, if he gets a crit discharge, I'm dead.
Yes.
I'm literally just gone.
No.
And he got another paralysis in a row. Get out of here, fool. And he's just getting all his health back.
No, believe in yourself.
Okay? No.
You can do this.
You can't make me.
Focus.
And do what?
You can. I don't know. Because
Meteor Mash did nothing. And a crit discharge, and I'm dead. Okay, I wasn't paralyzed that time.
Look, Look, you already beat me, so I'm not going to let them beat you.
Hold on. 171, did that do more than half?
No, it did less than half. Half of what? 195 times 2 is 190.
Okay.
So they did. So they did not.
So he did 76 damage. If he gets a high roll, then I'm gone. But I want to go for psychic.
Wait, no. Go for psychic. His special attack is ass. Go for strength or hammer arm.
Hammer arm.
Anything.
But I went for a meteor mash. It did nothing. Hammer arm, I guess, could do some more damage, but.
Then go for strength.
What has more power between the two of them? But hammer arm can miss.
Hammer
80,
oh my God.
190x. Yeah, hammer arm can miss with no issues.
You know what you should do? Switch out. Don't you have like a Latias or something?
I do, but what's a Latias gonna do? Okay, do not get a crit discharge. I can't lose Tucker right now.
He's not gonna be killed by discharge, I'll tell you that.
Okay, yes, he could definitely be killed by discharge. But yes, I do have a Latias, but discharge is still gonna wreck that.
How come?
Because he's water or dragon flying. No, dragon psychic, never mind.
No, he's dragon psychic. He resists electric.
Okay, maybe I will switch over to him. Signal beam, never mind.
See? Signal beam, oh my God.
Okay, well, I'm not switching now. Yeah. Okay, but he didn't go for discharge. I'm going for strength now, yes. But I think strength is going to get him into the perfect health to heal.
It's okay.
If he no, it's not. Full resource, that's get a crit strength. Get a crit strength. Yep, he's in the perfect health now. Don't get a crit.
What happened? What's...
Okay. Actually, no, the Aqua Ring brought him just above it.
Okay, so you're not dead. And that's what matters.
Okay, if Tugger can just kill this goddamn lantern... This dang gum lantern.
Yes.
Oh, damn it.
Yes.
Okay.
What?
You use a full restore.
Oh, of course he healed. Oh, okay. Yeah.
All right. So now.
Okay. what do we? What do we do now?
We cry.
No, we don't do that. That is the opposite of what we do.
If go I go for hammer arm will lower my speed.
Shut up. Listen to me. Go.
Not shut up. You're the one that lost. You lost a Zekrom to a Zelf. And a Kyurem, not to mention. And then lost a Zelf.
Wait. We don't talk about that. We don't talk about that now. We don't have any room for that negative energy. Okay? We have to have you win. You already beat me, so we're not going to let them beat you.
Discharge.
Is that what's like? Was that psychic?
He does only have 15. What did you just did? No, then he healed. Or then he used Aqua Ring, so it did like a little under half of psychic.
Okay, perfect. So go for that again.
So, well, strength does more. I didn't mean to use that. I meant to go for full restore. Son of a bee.
Good. Good job. You messed up. Good on you.
Well, it doesn't matter that much. I'll just go for a full restore this turn. It doesn't make any...
Yes, it does.
Well, no, I'm just waiting for him to go for like Signal Beam or something like that. Once he goes for that, then... Once he goes for Signal Beam...
Yes, it does.
Or... Signal beam or
it matters a lot.
What was the other movie he went for? He went for signal beam and something else.
I don't know.
Well, I'm not talking to you.
I don't know what moves this guy goes for.
Okay. Oh my Lord.
How am I supposed to know this stuff? I don't know. What do you think I am? A person?
He's almost actually level 54, which I'll be really good. Okay.
Oh my God.
Discharge. Man, lantern was the... God damn it, Shucky.
Why is it taking you so long to fight this lantern? Just kill it.
No, because I need it. Because if he gets a crit discharge, I'm dead. And I cannot don't lose heal. Tucker.
Just go in and kill it.
No.
Do it. Don't be a bitch. Do it.
No, go. I'm not being a bitch. I'm being smart. Well, watch this. This is going to be the turn that kills me. This is going to be the discharge that kills him. Never mind.
No, shut up. No.
Okay, whoa,
stop.
God.
Stop with that negative energy.
Shut up.
Do it again.
Shut up.
Okay. Shut up.
Okay.
Do it again.
Bubble beam, bruh. Okay, I think he's out of discharges, though.
Yes, he might be out of discharges. Okay,
why did Bubble beam do so much damage?
I don't know.
Okay, so I'm going to go for his strength next turn. Unless this lowers his special defense, which I don't think it can. Okay.
It can, it might, and it will.
Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna heal.
Yes. Wait, is he still using discharge?
He switched it up and went for Bubble Beam, but Bubble Beam still did a lot of damage. So go for, like, Signal Beam. Signal Beam did diddly squat.
Bubble Beam. Okay, cool. He did something. It's nothing. No big deal.
Well, if he lowers my speed, then I'm in trouble. He still has another Full Restore. My voice just cracked so hard.
No, you are not.
Oh, come on! He has the...
Wow.
Oh, God. He has the tiniest... Wait, no, he's still gonna full restore.
Wow, he has the teeniest XD sliver killer of health.
He's gonna full restore. There's no way he won't.
Yes, duh. Hadur, yeah.
Okay, well, at the very least, he won't do it again.
Right, yeah.
He's at the full restore.
All you have to do is just do it again.
I know that.
Okay. You should have come to this guy last. Is this literally his second Pokemon?
Yeah.
Is this also his ace or no?
Well, yeah, it's level 55. That's why it's kicking my ass.
Oh.
If it was 52, I'd be sitting a little bit prettier. Because I would have been doing...
It was level 50... I mean, it would be doing almost as much.
Well, no, but... I'd be doing more damage. Okay, so fine. I'll go for another Psychic.
Yes, go for Psychic.
I don't think... Lord, I'm going to run out of Psychics before... Oh, there we go. There's the crit. Beautiful.
There's the crit. Yeah, okay. There we go.
All right, 54.
See? Level 54. See, so we're sitting pretty.
Okay, Shiftry, easy.
Shiftry.
Houndoom already one-shot one of those.
Wait, so he had another Shiftry?
No, he had a Shiftry. The last guy had a Shiftry. Oh. And Houndoom... I one-shot almost every single one of his Pokemon in the last Elite Four battle. In the first one, rather.
Wow.
Well, you were getting your ass handed to you.
In the last Elite Four battle, they almost one-shotted me. Here's the worst part. Like, that was a hit toss. And, like, yeah, wait. Wait, with Electivire's death, with Tony's death, like, I could have avoided it, but he did one-shot me, which I did not see coming.
Yeah, that was actually kind of... Okay, Frostlass.
I thought he would two-shot me, if anything.
I'm going to stay in, and I think I'm going to be faster, just go straight for the Flamethrower. But
yeah,
he have, like...
Go for it.
Because Ghost doesn't do anything to me, does it?
No. Or, I mean, Ghost does something, but, like, it's not very effective.
But is it enough to, like, one-shot me? Because I don't know what Flamethrower is. I mean, I have
it's
a.
Not very, it's, I have a flame it's not plate. Very effective. It's not very effective.
I have a Ghost flame plate on him as well. So this, it's stab. My special attack is nuts. I have a flame plate. This should one shot. Okay. All right.
What if it didn't?
That I would cry.
So funny.
If I lost Zuko, I would.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
beautiful.
It was super effective. Stab.
Okay.
Yeah,
second member down. I got two more to go, and then Getsis and N. Whether or not you get to fight at full strength, yeah, cool. This is just a regular white randomizer now. Black randomizer now.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna heal up. Get the squad looking good again. Actually, I'll just use all my fresh waters and stuff. I mean, might as well. Do you have any just regular ass potions?
Sure, yeah. Yeah, I guess, yeah.
I don't know if it's worth it to get Tucker up that little tiny bit of HP.
Wait, go for berries. Use berries.
Do I have any? Oh, hell sure, yeah, I do. Do I have any? Okay, I got Oranberry.
A singular Oranberry.
Okay. Do I have, like, a... Is there anything else?
Berry? No, you don't.
Okay, perfect.
You don't have a Citrus Berry. No.
Alrighty, so... Actually, Tucker is really low on... I don't think I have any Ethers.
You might. You have to. I know you pick up, like, a few.
Yeah, I don't.
You don't?
Uh-oh. Nope. Wait, raise special attack. Sure. Raise defense, guess, yeah. Why not?
okay, sure.
That's fine. Yeah, no big deal. I got nothing.
Why didn't you sell those revives? What's wrong with
you? Didn't even... That totally passed my mind. I mean, wait. Yeah. We get to heal before Getsis in them, right?
I do not know.
Okay, well, I still have to do this Elite Four, the next two, with 3 Psychics, 5 Hammer Arms. 13 strengths, 9 meteor mashes.
Then you're not gonna be able to do the Elite Four. Hey, do you want a double bubble, by the way?
A what?
Do you want a double bubble? Do you want me to, like, pass you a double bubble? Like, through space and time?
If it's candy, then no.
Why?
I don't like candy.
It's gum, dude.
Okay, well,
you don't
like
gum.
Candy?
What kind of child are you?
I'm not.
You monster?
Wait, who is this lady?
I think her name's
She's
like,
taking a goddamn nap! Get out of bed.
Dude, you woke her up.
We gotta fight. Did she just sleep here all day? Who are you? How impudent are you to disturb my sleep? You appear to possess a combination of strength and kindness. Very well. Make your best efforts to bore me. And with a yawn-inducing battle? Wow, God, she's kind of a bitch. She's like, just try not to bore me, okay?
Damn. That's hardcore.
I love that it's Bubbles. Bubbles is fighting the lead for.
Bubbles.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Girafferig. Okay, I'm switching over to the Houndoom.
Okay. Girafferig.
I gotta save as much stuff as I can with Tucker.
Yes. So go into Zuko.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
What's Girafferig's attack? Is it anything decent? Oh god. Oh wait, never mind.
I do not know.
Okay, well,
hopefully it's something crazy. Look it up?
Because foul play does more if the target's attack stat's higher. Okay. Didn't quite kill. Double hit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap.
I believe the attack is quite high.
Okay, well, I'm going to heal.
Just a thought.
Just going to do a quick healy. Heelsies for my feelies.
I think her name is,
Jasmine?
Caitlin. No, Caitlin. Like her name, like her real name.
Oh, when it's not randomized?
Yeah, like unrandomized. I think it's Caitlin.
Okay, can I get crit foul play? Because if I would have got a crit, this thing would be gone.
Maybe.
Alright, not maybe. Quite. No, actually, honestly, I'd be okay if she used a lot of full restores on this Girafferig. Get some out of the way now. Go for full restore. I'm fine with that. Perfect. Okay. So, because Girafferig's easy. So now she's out of full restores. Good. So if there's something crazy next, then
good idea.
I should be able to deal with it.
Good idea. Good job.
Oh, and I'm faster. Good boy. Beautiful. Okay, get out of here, Girafferig. Alright, what's next?
I'm proud of you for coming to that conclusion.
Okay. What's next? Yourself. Dust Tox.
Okay, perfect.
Dust Tox could actually do some damage. And it's her ace. Should I just go for Flamethrower?
Yeah, go for Flamethrower, boy.
Dust Tox could be faster. I kind of want to heal.
No, boy, just do it.
It's well, a I don't Dust know. I don't think I can survive like a Silver Wind.
It is a Dust Tox.
Yeah, but can I one-shot it?
Yes, it's a Dust Tox.
It's a Dust Tox. Oh, get the burn. Sick. Wait. Quiver Dance. Oh, that's fine. Is the burn going to kill? No, it'll get close though.
I don't know.
Special defense, speed. Oh, okay. Well, I'm just gonna heal now. You're dead next turn. You did just Quiver Dance though. Yes, it is. Quiver Dance still. Why don't you go for another Quiver? Okay, Bug Buzz. Okay, Quiver Dance.
It's not gonna kill. 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 See?
All right.
See?
Dustox is dead.
What?
Beautiful.
What did I say? What did I say? Did I say it was gonna kill? What did I say?
Okay, I got a Beedrill.
Beedrill.
I'm a heal, because I don't trust you. You were like, oh, it'll be fine, you'll survive.
No, it'll be fine.
I mean, I did survive, or you said it was going to one-shot, and then Dustox didn't get one-shot. I mean, at the same time, this Beedrill is the same level.
Poison jab, see?
Holy
see?
Crap.
Never mind.
Okay, that almost just murderized my face.
Wow, okay. If you got a crit, he would have killed you.
Well, yeah, obviously. Okay, I'm a heal up. I think one flamethrower would actually kill. Okay, another poison jab. How much PP does poison jab have?
15.
Okay. Oh god, do I want to risk that?
Just do it. It's gonna one shot. It's a Beedrill.
It's not gonna one shot. I don't trust that. It's not gonna one shot.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. It's gonna one shot. I promise.
No, I don't trust you. It's not gonna one shot.
No, it's gonna one shot. I promise.
No, it won't. I don't trust you. It will not one shot. I trust you in a normal setting, but not in Elite Four.
Oh my
it God. Will not one shot. I don't. Okay,
dude.
Agility. That's fine.
I swear
watch
to
it one
you,
shot
it
now.
Will, it will one shot.
Okay, poison jab. As long as it's not a crit.
You know what? Get a crit, Beedrill. Get okay, a crit. Perfect. Get a crit.
Is this gonna be a one shot though?
I don't know.
Okay, it was.
See? Told you.
I don't care. I still didn't want to risk losing my boy. This is
no,
my starter.
Bad.
Raikou.
Exactly.
Oh, Christ.
Raikou. Finally. Yes.
He what do you mean, yes?
He should bite you in the ass. He should have bite you in the ass. Because I don't think you've done to me this series.
What? I've been so nice to you. You just suck. I haven't been that nice, actually. But you just suck. You are so bad at Pokemon. Like, I'm terrible. Yes, I have not won a Nuzlocke in over a year. I've never won a Nuzlocke. All right, I'm gonna go straight for like Zen Headbutt.
On my own, I am good at Pokemon. In a collaborative setting, I suck.
Crunch. Oh well, bye. Yes. Lassie's dead. Lassie's GG.
Yay! No.
Survived. Okay, how much is Zen Headbutt gonna do?
I wanted Raikou to at least get something.
Okay. Well, I think I do more damage.
maybe.
Okay, I can actually just straight up lose here. Because Raikou wrecks, like, my entire team.
No, he doesn't. It's a Raikou.
Should I heal up Zuko instead?
Whatever, man.
Well, no, I'm just thinking. Would it make more sense?
I really don't.
I know you don't.
It would make more sense. I don't know. Switch into Bubbles for all I care.
No, Bubbles will get wrecked. Zuko resists the bite, crunch? The crunch, rather. Okay. I don't know. Spark is still going to do a lot of damage, but I'm thinking a flamethrower will still hurt like a bee. And she can't heal. I'm going to heal Zuko. Lassie's going to go down. Unless doesn't go for a crunch, which I don't see happening. Okay. So Lassie's going to go down.
Yeah. Bye, Lassie. Have fun in the afterlife. Have fun in hell.
And then I'm going to go straight for Zuko. Maybe I should go for Jason. No, okay.
I don't know. I don't know, dude. I feel like Jason could survive a hit.
I don't know. I think you have too much faith in Jason. All right, so foul play. Raikou's attack stat's pretty good, right?
I would hope so. I mean, it's a Raikou. Not, like, you know. I don't know, man. Just do whatever you want. Your special attack is huge. He still has Spark? What the
Spark? How much is that going to do? Okay. Not bad. Okay. So, he's faster.
Now, Flamethrower.
Thunder Fang, that might hurt. Okay, perfect. I think that's her down. Or is it? Yes!
Okay, perfect. Oh. Okay, cool.
Okay, I got one more left.
Then you have N and Getsis. I lost on the first one.
So. Yeah, but I get to heal. I'm pretty sure I get to heal after the fourth one.
I'm actually, like, still kind of upset about my loss. But honestly, like, as soon as I lost Kyurem, I was doomed to lose from the beginning.
It was just a downward spiral.
Yeah. Is it weird that in the last three episodes, I just went from, like, on top of the world to nothing?
I know. Don't worry. There's still the next one. There's still the next versus.
There's still the next one. I'm gonna win the next one. You get a point for this, but, you know, whatever, man.
Okay.
It don't work.
What the heck is going on here? Am I, like, gonna go fight a miner? Like, let's go dig some coal.
Well, actually, he's... yeah. See, in this Elite Four battle, instead of battling, you go to work.
Okay. So does Leva Tucker again? Test.
I mean, I don't see any reason why you shouldn't. So, yeah.
I almost want to lead with Bubbles.
Don't lead with Bubbles.
Why not?
Because then you'll lose.
Why would I lose if I lead with Bubbles?
Because you suck.
What if he leads with, like, a freaking, like, flying type? I don't know what would be a good flying type. I guess, like, Skarmory?
I don't know.
Okay, what do you got? What do you got?
Why are flying types your issue?
Tyranitar. Oh. Alrighty. Tyranitar is easy peasy. One hammer arm. Actually, if I can land a hammer arm.
Okay, yeah. Land a hammer arm. Go.
Perfect. He's quad weak to fighting, is he not?
Yeah. See, all right. Killed him.
Easy
shot.
Peasy. My
one
speed
shot.
Fell, though, so hopefully I can switch out.
Whoop. See, 4,000 experience. Easy.
Heracross, also easy peasy, but I'm going to switch over to Zuko.
Heracross.
Go for flame. Actually, that might have been a dumb idea.
Yeah, that was kind of...
He might have, like, close combat, but I'm just thinking I'm going to one-shot him with flamethrower. He doesn't have mirror code, does he? I highly doubt it. Uh-oh.
No.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Uh-oh!
Oh. Oh god.
No, Zuko. Oh my god.
Oh god. That was so funny.
It was not funny. That was the saddest thing ever.
You called it and they just didn't do anything about it. That was the worst part.
Well, what else was I going to do about it? I thought that was going to one-shot. I had Gust on Bubbles. I forgot about that. Son of a bee. Doesn't matter. Actually, I could have gone to Jason and gone for Fly. Now that I think about it. Doesn't matter. He's dead. He has weakened defenses. He's bodied. Okay, next turn, he's gone.
What?
Close combat. I'm gonna eat that. Suicune's going to eat that. Suicune's going to eat. Okay. Got a little nervous there.
Yeah, honestly.
I was hoping Suicune was going to eat that.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Okay, get out of your hair across.
Oh, my God.
All right. So
oh, my God.
What? Two down?
I think so.
Staraptor?
What?
Staraptor.
Okay. Okay.
I have Aurora Beam and Bubbles.
Yes, keep Bubbles.
And
Bubbles, heal Bubbles. Yes.
Okay, what level is a Staraptor? Oh, my God.
Keep Bubbles.
Level 55. Oh, boy.
That's the ace. That's the ace. Okay.
That's the ace, but I'm pissed about Zuko.
Zuko, I didn't just get you killed.
That was your fault. That was your fault.
Yeah, kind of like you losing your freaking Zekrom and Kyurem. What? It's your fault? Oh, Flame Body. I can just stall him now.
I lost them both to Future Sight. No, dude, don't stall him.
Why?
Because you only have limited amounts of healing potions.
I have a crap ton of healing items.
You have three battles left. You have this battle and then the next two.
Yeah, but I get to heal. Brave Bird.
No, you don't.
Oh, wait, he's going to kill himself with recoil. Burn plus recoil? How much is this going to do, though? Oh, my God. I eat that up. I kind of want to go for Aurora Beam.
Go for it.
Because most of the stuff he's doing to me isn't doing a whole lot. Okay, another Brave Bird. As long as he doesn't get a crit, Suicune's fine.
Okay. Get a crit. Get a crit. No.
Perfect. Actually, I think if he even got a crit, I'd still be fine. Now, can I get him just low enough to get the burn kill? Oh, I think I did.
Dude, that's like the biggest flex. Oh. Biggest flex.
Wait, okay.
Flex right now.
Okay.
Flex right now. Flex
no.
on him. Let's go.
Level 50.
No, what?
Bubbles, you legend. Once learn Ice Fang. 50. Ooh. Would Ice Fang be better than Aurora Beam? Actually, no. His special attack's higher. It does the same amount of damage. His special's higher, though. What?
Also, I don't know what's going on, but, I don't know.
And a Slow King. Oh, wait, no, damn, I thought that was a Slaking. I looked at that and I was like, oh god, how am I gonna kill this thing? And Zuko would be real useful right now.
Anyway, what was I just saying? Oh, yeah, you know the muscles underneath your, you know the muscles underneath your pecs? Like, what do you call these? Like, your abs or something like that? I don't know. Anyway, I was working out yesterday, and, it's really sore today for no reason. Or for, like, for,
so I wasn't even, like, the muscles under your pecs?
Yes. They're the muscles that, like, make up the, Yeah, I don't know why, but like I feel really sore today. But like I wasn't even doing much yesterday. That's the worst part. I wasn't really doing anything, but like
nasty
pot. Really
oh
sore.
Fuck me!
I feel really sore because of it.
That was not an invitation. Special attack.
What
just
was not an invitation?
He just nasty plotted.
Yay!
Okay, how much strength gonna do? Psychic. Okay, I should eat that up. I mean, it is plus two. Oh, bruh, get out of here. Get out of here, fool. This is my last Elite Four member. I think this is the last mon I have to fight. Swagger. Oh, son of a bee. I almost just want a full heal.
Just to do that?
Just to
kill
get...
him, dude. Kill him. Kill him through the confusion.
I'm not risking that. Are you kidding me? Call me a bitch. I don't care. I got 30 full heals. I'll just full heal it.
Okay. True.
Oh, what? He has a full restore? Oh, yeah. I thought I used them all. Why didn't he use it for a Staraptor then? I mean, I'm not complaining. Like,
because he didn't give a crap about a Staraptor.
I guess he loves the Slowking. He's like, this is my precious. Oh, piss off with your swaggers. Okay, next. Oh, wait, I just realized he's boosting the crap out of my attack. So every time I full heal, I have, like, crazy attack. I mean...
Oh, yeah.
Sick. So next strength.
That's why strength did so much.
Yeah, I was thinking. Like this.
I was saying like you didn't get a crit or anything.
Like this thing is gone. Yeah. Bye bye.
Dude.
I have plus four attack.
Yeah.
Come on.
Dude.
Whatever you got next.
You're
kidding.
You played yourself. You played yourself.
Alright, so I've lost two Pokemon. Zuko is the only one that's actually hurt. Yes, it was my own fault, but I don't care.
I'm giving you a round of applause. Accept this round of applause.
Thanks, man. Okay, I still got N and Getsis.
Okay, that's fine. You can take them.
Alright. Plus the legendary, actually. I hope I can heal and it's not just straight into N. Because if I... I'm just going to heal now, actually. Should I?
Honestly, I think it is straight into N.
If it's straight into N, then I gotta heal.
Yeah, heal.
Well, still, but what sucks is that Tucker's still really low health. Tucker's not shit. Tucker's great. He's carrying me. Okay.
What, you mean really?
Wait,
you
going
mean low
down.
PP?
But he has really, yeah, really low age PP, rather. So I need, to heal. I feel like doesn't he heal you before you fight? Because I remember N is like, oh, I want this to be a fair fight, and then he heals you. Doesn't he?
I don't know. I'm gonna be honest.
Oh my god. Here we are. The Pokemon League. Yeek. No, I'm kidding.
Yeek.
Okay. Oh god. It's over.
Oh, no, it's...
Never again will Pokemon be made to suffer or held captive by humans. It's all thanks to my friend Zekrom. Hey, remember when you had one of those?
Hey, but I...
You may have the title of champion, but you can't stop me with just a title. Your soft heart has left you weak. Years ago, you lost your Pokemon, your partner, to sickness. Oh, Jesus Christ. In order to forget the pain in your heart, you wandered Unova. Who knows how long it's been since you've had to fight with your full strength.
Wait, look at that. Wait, just look at Alden. Look at Alden's face. Like, for some reason, just the way I see it, with his eyes, he looks so sad. No, with his eyes.
I actually kind of like that about you, though. As a trainer who far outmatches the champion, I shall issue an order across Unova. Trainers of the world, free your Pokemon. I beg you, separating people from Pokemon, do anything like but that. You and I both put our beliefs on our line and fought with all our strength, and I won. Do not say another word. You're my bitch. I've been waiting. In the future, I envisioned you obtained a stone, and indeed you have the Light Stone. Zekrom is responding to it. Stop. That is not a suitable place for the legendary dragons. From the ground up, rise up. The castle of Team Plasma surround the Pokemon League. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Dude, look at
Earthquake!
Look at just look at the architecture that they had to use, you know? Like, just to build up this castle.
This seems like so much work when I do it, and like they're like, yes, we did it! It's like, now what?
Right? Yeah. It's weird. Like, yeah, Team Plasma has its own castle, but like, what are they gonna do with the castle, you know? Like, they don't really do anything. They're just
My god. I mean, what? You gotta admit, this is pretty badass.
It is really cool.
Like, it is like, holy fuck.
Exactly. See, it's like, It doesn't even surround the Pokemon League. Like, you could still just walk out of the Pokemon League and just make it there.
But then it just wrecks the place. It's like, what the hell, guys?
Dude, come on. Pokemon trainer taxes go to paying for the Pokemon League. So you guys just, you know, tax fraud.
What has just appeared is Team Plasma's castle. The king's word will resound from the heights to all below. You must come to the castle as well as everything else. Okay, so I'm not fighting him yet. We'll look together.
Wait, you know something? You know, something I just thought about. N was right there. You know how close that stair was to just killing
him? He just dies? And it's like, oh, I guess we won. Mr. Alder, you're a wreck. It's not fitting for the champion. You did well to get this far. Somehow I beat the Pokemon League, but it wasn't easy. I have to congratulate you. I become a starting because I understand what I want to do. Bubbles, tell N this. Some people grow stronger by using a Pokemon. My Pokemon and I are proof. Together we learn to become stronger. Oh, wah, who cares?
Wah.
All right, and
okay,
I'm gonna
come on.
Beat your ass.
Come on. Wait. So, you're going to go and get another Pokemon because you can get that.
Well, yeah, but I have, like, I don't think I have any Pokeballs. I think I sold them all.
No.
Hold on. I got 27 Ultra Balls.
See, you can catch it because you believe in yourself.
Yeah, but then I got to sit here and try and catch it. What if it's, like... What if it's an Azelf?
Oh my, dude, if it's an Azelf, that will be... What if it's a Kyurem? I think it'll be more upsetting if it was a Kyurem.
I don't think I'll be able to catch it. It might kill me if it's like Kyurem, if it's like a Reshiram, if it's something crazy like that. I think I will just die trying to catch it. When the way is fought... Oh, right, this is like the Avengers moment.
Yeah.
Hold on. Why are a bunch of old men trying to beat up a 10-year-old? look at me. I'm like, oh, Jesus Christ.
Dude, what? Dude, they're like a gay. Oh, wait. They're like priests.
Look at this. Oh, God, they are. Look at this. Oh, Avengers, oh, no. Assemble. This is pretty cool, though. I will say, this is pretty badass.
Right? Avengers.
Accursed gym leaders. We would have beaten them, too, if it wasn't for you meddling kids. All right, see you later, losers. Have fun.
See you later.
Oh, wait, wrong way. Hold on. All right, I meant see you later, losers. Have fun. I went the wrong way. Is there an item over
there? Like, see you later, losers.
What if there... Wait, is there hidden items or anything like that around here?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
I'd be like, what would the point be of having hidden items here?
Well, I don't know. Come. I'm... All right. I'm kidding. This Cassie, man. Oh, beautiful. Oh, I can access my PC and everything. Okay, so I'm going to box Zuko. I'm going to box Zuko and Lassie.
Oh, my God.
Okay, maybe not. I'm Athena. Trainer before you. I swear to God. Okay. I was sort of... If it's going to be like, but first you have to battle me. It's like... It's like, no. Wait, are you the PC then? Oh, you're not. Never mind.
I don't know.
No, you're just here to tell me N's boohoo story. I don't care.
Yeah. No one cares about N, okay?
Is there a
N is not a real person. N is barely a person.
N has some... Wait. Has some pretty good character growth in this game, actually.
Yeah. Okay, is N a person?
Debatable.
Okay.
Well, I got healed up, but I still got to box my team. Well, not my whole team. Yeah. Actually, am I allowed to put new members on a team as like fodder?
No.
Oh, item.
I don't know. Maybe.
I King's don't know. Rock. If one of these are a Master Ball, that would be too perfect.
That would be. Oh my God.
That would be so upset. Oh, damn it.
I would be so upset. You have no idea.
He said I get to access my PC, but there's not been a PC. Oh. Never mind. Okay.
No way.
Okay. But like, I mean, oh my God, look at my dead box. Jesus Christ.
My dead box is a lot more.
I have a Raikou. And a Scorpion.
I have a Latios. And a Kyurem. And a Zekrom.
Okay, so I lost. Oh, okay, I'm pulling that off of you. Okay, so I lost Lassie.
So he's dead. God,
I lost Houndoom. That stinks. So I kept him alive the entire series.
Wait a minute. What plate did you put on him? You said you had a flame plate.
Yeah.
You had a fist plate.
No, I didn't.
Yes, it was. Yes, you had a fist plate on him.
Okay, well, that was a big lull on my part. Not that big a deal, actually.
Oh my God, you dummy. Do you have any Pokemon that you can put as fodder?
I mean, maybe. I mean, I have three members on my team. Hold on. I got Big DeVito. I could put on like Wayne and like maybe Omega.
I mean, I guess maybe.
Am I allowed to do that though? Is that cheating?
No, I mean, you already won, so like just whatever.
Oh yeah, right. Okay, I'll put on Shelgon, I'll put on Swazbuck, and I'll put on the Poniard because it resists a lot of stuff.
Wait, only put on two so that you can have enough room for the legendary.
Doesn't it ask you to switch? Oh, what? This was because heat proof? Bruh, why didn't I train this guy up?
What's heat proof do?
It weakens firepower or fire moves. So, like, his biggest weakness being fire, it would still do a lot of damage, but it would, like, he basically.
Seriously?
It's like the equivalent of him resisting it.
So it's like, thick fat or something like that?
Kind of. Okay, another item. What? Master Ball. Thanks, Mail.
You're welcome.
Close enough. Basically a Master Ball, right?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Okay, I'm really nervous. I want to get every item I can if there is items. Why are these people just standing there? Alrighty, so this is my current team.
They're praying.
We got Tucker and Bubbles is basically the two MVPs. If I run up against, like, a grass type, I'm kind of... actually, not really. I have Tucker with, like, Psychic. Alrighty.
Yes, because all grass types are weak to Psychic.
Well, most of them are. Most of them are grass poison. Grass poison. So,
that's true.
Shut up.
or, like grass fighting.
The really good ones. That room is the world that was provided to our Lord N. I don't feel anything even when I go into the room, but you may feel something. So he doesn't feel anything, but he's also a ninja. What's in this room?
Oh, how cute is that?
Oh, this fucking train can't... Why is there a train that... And you're supposed to slam dunk the ball, not the train. Dumbass.
Wait, the train doesn't go anywhere. It just kind of stays there and then goes back. Because
the things are broken. So, like, the track ends and it comes around and it's just... Has it been played with recently? Is N a man child? This is the dopest room ever.
I know, right? Dude, I would have killed to have this room as a kid.
And N's just like, oh, my life has been so horrible. Right? And I think you're just a little bitch.
Now, is that just a smart train to be able to, like, turn around on its own?
I guess it is. Okay, Master Ball. Thick Club. Okay. It's not a Master Ball. I've had all these items opportunities, and none of them have been Master Balls. Give me a Master Ball.
What if you had, like, revives or something? And get a Soul Dew. It'd be so funny if you got a Soul Dew now.
What is a Soul Dew?
It's an item for Latias.
Oh. Oh, we're here. Oh, we're here.
Uh-oh.
All right. Okay, let's do this. Jesus Christ.
You had a heart attack.
I gotta fight him now? Welcome, holder of the Lightstone. The castle's appearance as if it were enveloping the Pokemon League is a symbol. It means Unova will change.
I mean, did he just fart? Really,
why did his cape Pokemon just League? Like, the king of this castle is the strongest trainer in the world. He's accompanied by the legendary Pokemon. He's defeated by the champion. Mm-hmm. Added to that. Oh, he defeated the champion. Added to all that. His heart burns with the desire to improve the world. If that's not what makes a hero, what more do you need? I'm the hero because my name's Bubbers. Beat that.
Yes.
You just named your child N. You got so lazy. You just used one character.
You were so uncreative that instead of making a word, you made a letter.
Oh, God. He's sitting on a throne. I will separate people from Pokemon. Let me just shimmy over here.
Why does he need such a long hallway?
So he can see who's coming at him. All right.
And why is the water surrounding him? That water looks deep, too. Like, what if he falls up the hallway?
Can I, like, surf, get an encounter? You haven't yet been recognized as the hero, have you? How disappointing. I actually kind of liked you a little. Though through our many battles, I got the feeling that you might be a trainer who truly cares about Pokemon. Tis, 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 but I was kidding myself. The idea of trainers getting to know each other through battles is ridiculous. You have two options. Challenge me for a fight you can't win, or leave this place and watch the birth of a new world of Pokemon for free people.
Well, bye.
Zekrom, come to me. Yeah, what if I just peace out? Like, look at this. This is so badass, but it's like...
I know, this is
I'm
so
10.
Cool.
I'm 10 years old fighting, like, a cult. And I'm like, oh my god.
Dude, Zekrom, what the hell? He spent so long designing that throne room, and you just had to go and destroy it.
I just peed a little. Oh, God.
I just pooped a little, actually.
Oh, showing off his badass.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
And everyone dies. It just, it vaporized the water. How does it not vaporize, you know, us?
I know, right?
We're teeny tiny little humans. And we're not dead.
We aren't even humans. We're just teeny tiny.
Zekrom's like, sup, B.
You'll bet.
The Lightstone is trembling inside the bag.
Oh no!
Oh no, it's your Lightstone.
Reshiram is... Oh my god! Ah! What if my bag is like sealed shut and I just get lifted up with the bag attached and everything? I'm just like, help! Lightstone draws in the aura of the surroundings and converts into a power force, which is now being released. Please be something golden.
Released? Do not be an asshole for a Kyurem. Did you look at Zuko and start singing?
Oh, what did you look at? I did look at Zuko. Oh my god, look at that. Honestly, at this point, I'd prefer a Reshiram.
Right.
Oh my god, look at that. Oh. So beautiful.
Which do you prefer, Reshiram or Zekrom?
Reshiram.
I prefer Zekrom, but Reshiram's cool too.
I mean, pretty badass. Look at that boy. I want a Reshiram.
They're both cool. They're both cool, actually.
Like, honestly, I wouldn't mind if it, cool. it was actually a Reshiram. Zekrom and Reshiram. They were once one life, one Pokemon. Complete opposites, yet the same. Zekrom, yeah, I don't care. All right.
Yeah, that's whatever. Fine.
All right, Zekrom.
You mean Reshiram?
You have to fight Reshiram. All right, Reshiram. Relic Song. May induce sleep. What level is this thing going to be?
Like 55, I think.
55?
I think
I'm actually... I'm going to lose to the Legendary. Pree! Oh, what? Virizion?
Oh! Orcabalion.
Oh, Keldeo. Or... Okay.
Oh.
Keldeo's water okay. fighting. Oh, level 50.
Oh.
No, I don't actually want this guy. Oh, he has download. That's not bad.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go for psychic, and if he survives it, which I think he will.
Okay.
I mean, I do have a mind plate, so it is boosted and stab. But I mean,
go for that plan.
Sacred sword. Okay, that shouldn't do that much damage, right? Okay,
it should.
It's neutral. Okay.
Okay. Good job.
And I one shot it.
Wow. Okay.
Keldeo, you suck. I didn't even get any experience for that. Reshiram is gazing at bubbles as if it's saying, try to catch me.
Oh, you have to catch it.
What? Oh, I have to sit here and catch it? Okay, what? So you literally cannot not catch the legendary. Interesting. Okay. What if my entire team just gets bodied?
Wait, what if you just had a Pokeball? Would it be?
What if I just sit here and just keep spamming psychic? Okay, I'll just start. I'll chuck an Ultra Ball. I don't know what I can do against this thing. That won't kill it. I guess Meteor Mash. Maybe? I guess maybe Meteor Mash. Retaliate. Okay, I'm not going for Meteor Mash.
Hey, what if you don't have any Pokeballs? Then what? You're softlocked.
I didn't think about that.
Dude,
I don't want that it has Retaliate. I don't want to hit it.
Why? Retaliate only does super damage if. Its teammate has been killed turn prior.
Oh, so if I hit it right now, it's not gonna do like double damage. Swords Dance.
No, you're thinking of Revenge.
Okay, most of its stuff. Wait, this thing actually might have Revenge and kill Tucker. Okay, I'll go for another
honestly,
strength.
Honestly, dude, I would go into Jason because it's Retaliate and Sacred Sword.
It's plus four.
Go into Jason. Retaliate and Sacred Sword. Do not do anything to Jason.
I'll go into Jason. Oh, wait. I should have looked at Wayne and the other guy, Shelgon, to see if they have anything that can, like, put this thing to sleep or paralyze it or something like that.
Yeah.
I mean, the Shelgon...
Uh-oh. Oh.
The Shelgon has Dragon Breath, so there's a chance it could paralyze. But it's in yellow health.
Yeah.
I don't really know what else I can do.
Yeah.
It would be interesting because, like, they expect you to use a Master Ball here, obviously. So, I'm curious if it's, like, Swords Dance. Okay, it's plus six. Jesus Christ. Huh. It has plus six attack. I might go for Relic Song, honestly. Do you think Relic Song would kill?
Possibly.
I mean, yes, it's at low health, but is there anything you can do? No, you can't touch Jason. Fly would kill. Ominous Wind would kill, or wouldn't even hit. Okay. I'll go for Relic Song. So see if it'll kill.
Maybe it might.
Yeah. Oh, it was a crit too.
Yeah, it kills. Oh,
okay.
Wow.
So then what I'll do is I will switch into Jason and I'll lead with Jason for to catch this guy. It's gazing at bubbles as if it's saying, try to catch me. But here's the thing. Since I've killed it twice now and I catch it, does that mean I can't use it?
No, you can still use it.
Okay.
Yeah, because like I would have used it, like if I'd gotten there.
That's what you should have checked though. It's like honestly, what you should have done while we were messing around is like, yes, I won, but you should have just like grabbed your Kyurem and Zekrom and just like went to the lead four so you could actually like beat it. Like if you would have had those guys alive, like how much it would have changed.
Honestly, yeah, but
Do you think Fly would kill?
Go for Relic Song. Just go with Relic Song. Because it's only a chance that it'll put it to sleep. So you need a couple chances.
Okay, well, if it can put, if it gets to, like, how much does this do? Because, like, we had low health and it was a crit, so how much does this do normally?
I don't know.
Oh, it does nothing. So if I didn't get a crit, he would have been in, like, a sliver of health.
Yeah.
God damn it, Jason. Overachiever.
Overachiever. Okay. Yep.
An hour and 5 minutes in this episode. Hot dog. This is a long-ass finale. I mean, I'm okay with it, though. Right? This is great.
Yeah. I mean, I'm cool with it, too. I'm cool with it, too. Like, this is a dope finale. Okay. We got time.
I've used, like, 4 relic songs. Still not asleep yet. But as long as it's not a crit. Okay, one more. If it's a crit, it's dead. But if it isn't a crit, then it's going to give you in, like, perfect health. So, Jason, do not get a crit. Do not do it. Don't do it.
Now, I have a weird question. You know how you used, like, 3 Ultra Balls last time you fought him?
Yeah.
Do you... you don't get those back. So, what if you use your last Ultra... What if you used your last Pokeball?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, I guess we're going to find out. Then what?
If I'm just stuck at this guy, well, then that kind of sucks. Versus over, I'm just trapped at the... I'm just endlessly trapped at Zekrom. What if N just feels bad and he's like, all right, fine, here's a Master Ball. Like, he's just like, oh my god, just catch it already. Just like, no, I'll give you a... Oh, Jesus, he has Aqua Tail.
Oh.
Okay.
He has not... How is it that it's been like 20 turns of fighting him, but he has not used that once yet. He used that right now.
Oh.
Oh.
Son of a bee.
Oh. Dude, you know,
man,
for
Jason's quick.
You know, for wanting you to catch it, it doesn't really look like it.
All right, red health. Out of Pokeballs. Come on, Keldeo. Oh.
Catch him already.
What do you mean? It's not my fault.
Yes, it is.
How is it my fault?
Because you don't believe in yourself, okay? You're taking forever.
I mean, I can use speed up.
Yes, you speed up. You already won. Wait, why aren't you using speed up?
What?
You already won.
Yeah, so you speed up?
You already beat me, so... Yeah, you speed up. Whatever. Okay. This is already an hour and 5 minutes long. I don't want it to be going on forever.
3 hour of power. Okay, fine. Oh, my game's all laggy, too. Yeah. I think I have something else in there. Yeah. Bruh, okay, I was gonna say, the second I start using speed up, it catches.
Right? Oh, my God.
Oh my god, his attack won't go any higher. Well, that's not good because he has Aqua Tail. There we go.
Oh my god.
If he lands an Aqua Tail, it might actually kill Jason. He's at +6.
No, he's fine. He's not going to go for Aqua Tail. He's gone for Aqua Tail, what, twice?
And it's missed both times, actually.
Exactly.
Well, it hasn't missed. Jason's avoided it. There we go.
There you go. You caught him.
Alright, we got Keldeo. What do I name the Keldeo?
I'm
gonna name him Cobalt. I don't know. It said Colt. It kind of reminded me of Cobalt. All
right. Did it say Colt like C-O-L-T or C-U-L-T?
C-O-L-T.
Coblat?
Cobalt.
Oh, Cobalt. Okay, yeah, you were gonna do Coblat.
Alright, add Keldeo. Wait, send back your Pokemon back to your box. I don't need to send anyone. He's on the team. Not any Keldeo at your party. What? He's on my team! Okay, hold on, your Pokemon are hurt. Oh, he'll heal me. Okay, thanks, dude.
What the hell?
Now, hold on. Before we fight, am I allowed to... Damn it. I was excited. Can I give Keldeo an item? I wanted to give Keldeo, like, the fist plate.
Or, like, a TM or something?
Literally anything. But N's like, no. Okay, yeah. 6 Pokemon.
Oh, look, he's such a gentleman.
Okay, Volcarona. Starting off.
Volcarona.
Oh, wait, I have Jason in the front.
See, told
uh-oh.
You they would be, like, level 60.
What?
It's Ace.
You know what?
7, right there.
Should I go for Fly?
Are you okay? I can't hear you. Why can't I hear him?
I don't know.
Why can't I hear him?
I'm gonna go for Fly. I'm gonna go straight for Fly.
Okay. Yeah. For some reason, I stopped being able to hear you for a few seconds. And
oh, my God. That's what Fire Spin did.
Oh, my
did.
God. Oh, wow.
I mean, he is twice my level.
Why are you still out with Jason?
Because I don't care all that much. I just want to see how much Fly will do.
Okay.
Not bad. So, if Jason goes down, I'm not that sad about it.
I mean, you can't even switch him out because you're kind of stuck.
Well, yeah, I'm stuck in with it anyway, so I'm just gonna... I have to fight Getzes after this as well. Jesus. God, yeah. Get off my back.
Yeah. And if you, yeah, and I think he'll heal you before Getsus, or you'll have a chance to heal before Getsus.
Okay, I'm just gonna go fly again. Okay. Oh, Jason avoided! Jason, you legend!
Oh, Jason!
Yo, get a crit fly. Get a crit fly and just kill this Volcarona. That'd be
go,
nuts.
Go, Jason!
Aw, damn it. Whirlwind.
Oh, Whirlwind.
Who do you think
perfect.
I am? Who are you gonna send out? Keldeo. Alright.
Okay, cool.
Okay, wait, attack, Rose. Retaliate, Swords Dance, Sacred Sword, Aqua Tail.
Okay, no, go for ability. Aqua Tail. What was that ability?
Oh, download. Okay, full restore. I'm gonna go for Aqua Tail. I kinda want Swords Dance, honestly. But I don't know if I'm gonna stay in. Next.
Yeah, you should have gotten Swords Dance.
Oh my god. Didn't even honestly if I would have Swords Dance, that would have killed for sure. Gust?
Yeah.
Bruh.
He has Gust? This guy's on 57, he still has Gust.
Okay, that did a lot of damage. And he avoided.
Well, your Suicune's level 50 and still has Gust, right?
Well, yeah, but Suicune's not a flying type. Actually, he's not a flying type either. Never mind. He's bug fire, right?
Yeah. Dude, but Gust did a lot of damage for whatever reason. Look at that.
Okay,
Gust did more than you think.
Should I just go for Aqua Tail?
Yeah, go for it.
Perfect. All right, nice one.
Yeah, okay,
Volcarona's
down, did it.
So I'm hoping that was his ace, and that's why it's 57. Hey, that was a crit. Why couldn't the first one be a crit?
Dude, that's not his ace. No way. That's not his ace.
Plusle. Uh-oh.
Plusle. Perfect.
I'm going to lose, man.
Go into Tucker. Tucker can do this. Look,
I don't know, man.
Tucker can
do this.
This
is scary.
No, Tucker can do this. I promise.
What? Oh, God.
Tucker.
Okay.
Tucker.
Level 55, man. Oh, my God. Second.
Okay, cool. Tucker
Thunder!
Is the hero we want.
Holy
oh my god.
Watch him one-shot Tucker. Watch him just one-shot Tucker.
It's fine. Wow.
I'm gonna be fully paralyzed. Wow. Never mind. Alright, nice one. That did a lot of damage.
Good job, Tucker.
Thank god. What if I would have gone to Suicune and like Rain Dance because I'm like so confident this thing's gonna do nothing? And then he just obliterates me. If I would have done that and I would have lost, I would have never swapped into Suicune. Cause like Puzzle's not. No, Puzzle's bad, actually. Puzzle's pretty bad. Thunder.
Puzzle
okay.
sucks.
I was gonna say, if he lands another Thunder.
Yay!
Oh my god! Don't get paralyzed. Oh, is it guaranteed paralysis? Is it?
No, it's not.
No, what? Nuzzle
is guaranteed paralysis.
No, oh, okay. Alright, almost level 55. Kingdra. Ooh.
Keep in Tucker.
Well, Kingdra is Water Dragon?
Yeah, Water Dragon.
I was gonna say, I have Aurora Beam on Suicune, but it's neutral.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna heal. 55. I think that Volcarona was his ace.
I don't think so.
Because everything else after that's been 55. And
No one opens with their ace.
Okay, Hydro Pump.
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Okay, he only has 5 of those, though. So crap. If he does land all of them, at least I can stall him out with Hydro Pumps. Because there's only a couple of those.
Yeah. And there's only like 80% accuracy on Hydro Pump, right?
So now, what would be the best move? Psychic, Meteor Mash, Strength. Meteor Mash, right?
No, Meteor Mash is not very effective on both ends. So 25%.
Psychic?
Psychic. Yeah, go Psychic.
Okay. D-Dance. Get out of here!
Uh-oh.
Stop it!
Uh-oh.
No! Bad! Attack, speed.
Bad boy. Bad Kingdra.
Isn't Hydro Pump special?
Yes, it is special.
Okay, well, I'm not that worried about it then.
Strength.
Okay, Hydro Pump?
I would have said go strength right there. But, okay. Hydro Pump, you can do this.
Okay.
Why do I feel like it did more that time than it normally does?
Aw, damn it. Okay, well, he's gonna heal now. All right, that's fine.
Okay.
You can heal.
Yay!
But I think after he heals, he isn't.
He is not healing. Oh, okay.
He didn't already use all his stuff, did he? Okay, so I can't... Oh my god, it's doing a lot of damage. Okay, well he only
Wait, did he full restore his Volcarona?
Volcarona, I'm pretty sure he did. Okay.
I don't think so.
Okay, so I think he's out of Hydro Pumps now. I'm pretty sure that was his last one.
Yeah. Yeah, that was the last one.
Okay, so what's next? Maybe the next thing is going to be much stronger.
Like Hydro Cannon or something like that.
Brian. I don't know. Okay, that's so whatever. Funny.
Brian.
Brian should do diddly squat. Okay, still kind of did a little bit more than diddly squat, but all right.
Okay.
All right, strength.
Okay.
Dead.
You can, okay. Okay. You can. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. A little 55 for Tucker. Not doing too bad.
There you go, Tucker. Good job. Good job.
Life score. Oh wait, quad week to ice. Is he
it's
not?
It's me.
Yeah, but is he? Yeah, isn't he quad week to ice?
Yeah, it's me.
He's
You're
gone.
Fighting me.
Oh, he's gonna be gone like a song. Unless Gliscor learns like Mega Drain or Giga Drain.
Gone like a song.
Grass Knot. All right, Roar Beam, you turn. Hey, pussy. oh, Flame Body, yes.
Wow.
Get
dude,
wrecked.
Slap in the face.
Okay, who are you sending out?
Hell yeah.
Stoutland.
Hey, by the way, did you hit 150?
Not yet. I'm close though. I'm one away.
Not yet. Really?
All right.
Cool.
Attack fell. Okay, cool. Attack fell. That's good because that one's scary. So I'm going to switch over to Cobalt.
Okay, yeah. Go with Cobalt.
Should I go for
Cobalt.
Surf?
Yes. Do it. Just do it. Whatever. I'm not sure how much it does.
I don't want to Rain Dance because I'm afraid he'll send in something that, like, you know, absolutely, like, really. Uh oh. That benefits. Oh, boom. Oh. Flame Body coming through.
Wow. Twice in a row.
Surf should definitely kill.
Yeah, surf
if not,
if, the burn if it doesn't, the flame body will, yeah.
The burn will finish it off. Yeah. Perfect. All right. Okay.
Boy.
All right, who's next? Politoed. Yeah.
I love Politoed.
What do I do against Politoed?
Please.
What do I do against Politoed?
Okay.
Tucker? Wait,
switch Pokemon.
I guess Tucker, right?
Tucker. Cobalt.
Well, I'm scared of Parish Song. Actually, Parish Song happens, I'll just switch into, like, Dwayne. Or Wayne, rather. Whatever I name the...
Wayne?
The dude.
Yeah, Wayne.
I'll just switch into one of the other guys that don't matter all that much.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Sacred Sword, go!
I'm not full health, though.
It's okay. You're fine.
Swagger.
He will not kill you. It's a Politoed.
Oh, damn it. I actually kind of wish it would have hit me. Because then I could just full heal. Like, full restore.
Yeah.
And just have crazy
been a free swords dance.
Bounce. Uh oh.
Okay. Now, switch into healing.
I was gonna
Nobody can take a bounce.
Yeah, I know. I was just gonna switch into like Wayne because that's why they're here for Death Fodder.
Oh yeah. Okay. Switch into Wayne. Wayne will take it. Wayne can take it.
Honestly, watch Wayne survive it. That'd be nuts.
Yeah. Wayne can totally survive it.
If Wayne survives it, okay, I'm gonna take my hat off. If Wayne survives it,
okay,
that'd be...
Wayne, survive it. Dude, look at... He looks just like a Frieza soldier from Dragon
Ball. Bro!
King.
Did not... Oh.
What? Oh my god.
You know what? I kind of want to go for, like, Scary Face now.
No. Heal.
Heal him?
You will die. No, not him. Heal Tucker.
Oh, I was like, bruh. Wait, when do I want to heal...
You will die.
When do I want to heal... Cobalt?
Tucker is more important.
Okay. Well, when Wayne dies, I'm gonna switch into Swagger. I'm gonna switch into Cobalt, Secret Sword, finish off the Politoed. Okay, attack. Man, Bisharp is badass looking.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll just heal up. Okay. Actually, Lemonade. I'll heal up Cobalt.
Good job.
Parish Song. There it is. Okay. Well, now I'm just gonna stay in. I ain't going nowhere, buddy.
Indeed, going to
what work. If he kills me at like the last second and then just like what
I don't know, but like, I don't think he will kill you.
Okay, bounce. All right, I'm not that worried. I don't know who to heal up now. I guess I can just heal up Wayne. I don't really need to.
Yeah, heal up Wayne
or well, I can heal up Wayne. Jason.
Yeah, heal up Jason.
Okay, I'll do it just for you, case. Buddy.
just in case they don't.
You know, if Jason was actually, oh my God, Wayne is a beast. The fact that he took that, I don't know what to do now. I guess just go for like slash or something.
Okay, now switch. Keep Wayne alive.
No, if I switch, then the it'll fall and then boom, dead. Like I'll just get one of my Pokemon just one shot. Parish Song has one more turn left. So I was just gonna.
Yeah.
Just go for it.
No. Wait. No. If you switch out, Parish Song stops on your end because it's only the Pokemon that hears it,
but
not Pokemon on your entire team.
Yeah, but why do I need to keep Wayne alive? I can just heal
because
Wayne.
Just in case. Because Wayne's gonna die.
Okay, well, I don't trust that. I'm actually really scared because I don't want to lose. I don't want to switch into Cobalt and then just get one shot.
Why would you get one shot?
Well, because Parasong. Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you 100% positive. Certain it's gone when I switch?
Yes, 100%.
I swear to God, if you're wrong, I will fly to your house and beat your ass.
See, look.
Well, damn it. Now I wish I would have switched into Suicune because now he's going to wreck my face.
Look.
Well, he just switched out Politoed, so it's obviously it's gone now. Okay, so I'm gonna switch over to Suicune.
No, it just it's switching when you switch out, Parasong ends on your side of the field.
Okay, so I'm gonna switch over to Suicune, Aurora Beam.
Which makes Mean Look Parasong like a nasty pair.
Okay. So, Aurora Beam.
Bounce, baby, bounce, bounce.
Oh my god!
Bounce, baby, bounce, bounce.
Dude!
Bounce, bounce, baby, bounce.
God, Gliscor's a little bitch.
I know, right?
Oh, bro.
I know, why?
Sending out. Wait, so mean? This is not gonna kill. Yeah.
Nope. Yeah, no.
Okay, what would kill? Surf?
This. Yeah, maybe. Gust?
I don't think Surf's gonna kill, but. I'm gonna just go for it anyway.
Probably won't.
Oh, never mind. Did. Sick. Oh, that was a crit.
It did. Wow, nice it was one. A crit. Good, okay. good crit. Good job, Bubbles.
All right. Gliscor.
Dude.
All right. How did Wayne... Is it his last mon? It better
be.
Yes.
I find it...
My
find
last
it
friend. Okay, it is his last mon. All right. I find your it last friend. That
his
That's
last,
great.
That his last mon is literally me.
Well, no, this wasn't his last mon. This was like technically his second or third mon. He's just been a little bitch flying away. I'm going to one-shot it now. Never mind. Oh, wait. Yeah, never mind.
Oh, dude. Wait a minute. He was four times weak to that and already knocked down. How did he...
Pretty tanky. All right, beat N. Well, we're not out of the woods yet. I got $11,000 for that hot dog.
Yay!
Zekrom and I were beaten. You didn't have a Zekrom. Your truth, your feelings, they were stronger than mine. It seems...
Yay!
Pressure and Zekrom. Each of them choosing a different hero. We're not done yet. Is that even possible? Two heroes living at the same time. One that pursues truth. One that pursues ideals. Could they both be right? I don't know. It's not that by rejecting different... I don't care. Blah, blah, blah. I want to change the world. Blah, blah, blah. I'm sad. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
Oh, thick boy's here.
You know, I'm really glad that I stopped recording my gameplay like an hour ago. Because sending over this file is going to be hell.
Okay, I spurred N into pursuing ideals. The reason we reawakened legendary Pokemon now was to give my Team Plasma more power. Power to control the fearless masses that at least we...
Yeah,
that at least was well done. I still got to fight against this. Wait, do I get healed? Do I get defective boy? He's just shitting on N now. Bubbles! I never thought that a legendary Pokemon would have chosen a trainer like you. What is that supposed to mean? I got a Suicune and a Keldeo. This does not change my goal.
Raikou.
My plans have not.
But we don't talk about that.
Well, if we're talking about that, I also had a lot of us. I'm not disturbed. In order to rule this world utterly, in order to manipulate the hearts of people who know nothing, I will have N to be the king of Team Plasma. But for that to work, you since know the truth. You must be eliminated. He's gonna kill me. I'm 10.
And so is Alder. Alder
rule
is
the world. No, Sharon's 10. Was it Team Plasma Gold and Liberate Pokemon? That was just a convenient lie that I needed to create Team Plasma. Use your head. What's to be gained from letting go of useful things like Pokemon? Certainly manipulating Pokemon have helped people expand their possibilities that much, I can agree with. So it naturally follows that I should only be able to use Pokemon. You fool, that's a ridiculous idea. You can say whatever you want. A Pokemon, even if it's been revealed as deity, it's still just Pokemon. Bubbles. Bubbles! So what if it chooses you? That doesn't mean you're a threat? Come on, now you'll face me in battle. I cannot wait to see the look on your face when you've lost all the hope. Okay, you're kind of a dick.
The face will look like this.
Bubbles! I wouldn't let anyone to stop me no matter who does what. Bah!
Ah!
Mia.
Mia right. Is your last... Is your
oh
last
my
battle.
God! Alright, who's first?
Hitmontop. For some reason, I thought... For some reason, I thought that said Hippopotas real quick, and I was like, wow, real slap in the face.
Why is Jason still in the front? You know what, Jason? Fly. Quick guard. What does that do?
I have no idea.
Protected the foe's team. Okay, that's... I've never seen that before. But whatever.
I've seen that.
Okay, it's level
57.
Is his whole team 57, or is this his ace? I think this is his ace. Because the other guy was his ace. The Volcarona, 57, was his ace.
Really?
Detect...
I think... I think his whole theme is like that.
Wait, isn't Detect gonna be gone when I hit him?
Yeah, because he's dumb.
Okay. Yo, Jason's actually gonna take this fool down.
Dude, good job, Jason.
Okay, he used a full restore. That's fine. I actually don't mind using full restores on his first. Okay, I'm gonna speed up a little bit though.
Yeah, just speed up this whole battle.
Aw, damn it. Okay. This is just
taking. He got smart.
Come on, die already. Okay.
Oh, yay.
What does Quick Guard do? Is this protected the foe's team? I don't know what that means, though. Okay, use another full restore. Never mind. All right, he's dead. Okay. Nice job, Jason. If this guy is his ace, Jason just wrecked him.
Right? Yeah. All right, nice honestly, one. I don't know what that
is. Wants to learn Baton Pass. That's useless. If I had Stockpile.
Wait, does he still have Spit Up?
Yeah, but Spit Up, it only works if I have Stockpile. Conkeldurr. Okay. Should I stay with Jason?
Yeah, stay with
just
Jason.
Stay, stay. Just keep flying.
Come on,
yeah,
Jason.
Okay, okay. I think his whole team 57. So
Jason,
maybe his ace is
this.
Like 59. Oh, has maybe Stone Edge? Oh, God. Bye, Jason. Jason's gone.
Jason!
Jason's
no!
the G-est of G's.
Jason!
Bye. Okay.
Dude, Jason fought so well, though.
He did, though. He did kick that headbutt. So I think his whole team's 57, and then his ace is going to be like 59. Maybe.
Yeah, okay. Jason, I'm so proud of you.
All right, Psychic. I'm faster. Conkeldurr's pretty slow, but he's freaking tanky. Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Get out of here. Tucker, you legend. I love how there's, like, no music. It's actually kind of unsettling, Victini.
It is really unsettling.
Like, there's a very faint, like, drums. It's actually building, I think.
Yeah, I think they're going like Getsus.
There's been no Getsus. This just been
Getsus.
Oh,
what music? What music does that? When does that happen in this game? When
I like, don't know. Does it happen? Okay, Zen headbutt. Oh Jesus. Okay, Victini.
Oh, you're fine.
But I don't
think
Surf is gonna one shot.
It is gonna one shot.
Yeah. I didn't think
so. Never mind. It's gonna two shot. You'll be fine. Do it again.
But if he gets a crit, Zen headbutt.
You'll be fine.
Okay, now it's doing it. Getsus.
Now it's doing
it. Getsus. Okay, now it's stopped.
Yeah. None of us are recording our gameplay audio, so.
Okay. Like, I am.
Yeah.
It's just also it's just also picking you up, so it's useless.
Yeah, that's true.
Conkeldurr, another one.
Getsus.
He has another Conkeldurr. That's fine. I just proved cool. that I can. It's been an hour and a half. Holy crap.
Yeah,
all right. Time to
episode,
kick in that speed up. 59. This is his ace. Okay, he might survive a psychic now.
Go.
At level 59.
Go, Tucker.
Yep, he did. Hammer arm.
Barely, but okay.
His speed fell. I'm faster. All right. Be gone, Thought.
Go, Tucker.
Dude, all right,
Tucker,
56.
Tucker
oh, Tucker, you legend.
Dude, go
Palkia,
Tucker.
Oh, Christ.
Oh,
what do I
God.
Do? It's a Palkia.
Suicune? Suicune? Aurora Beam?
Hold on.
Suicune
what
Aurora
is,
Beam, I guess?
Hold on. I guess, but doesn't he... Isn't that just neutral?
Yeah, but... Is there any effects you can put on him, like statuses?
No, I got Diddly Squat.
Oh no.
Palkia. Is this his last Pokemon? Okay, Palkia is only weak to Dragon.
What is his moveset at? Like level 57?
Probably gonna be like Aqua Tail. Dragon Breath.
Aura Sphere. Aura Sphere.
Okay. At level 57, he's gonna have Aura Sphere, Earth Power, Aqua Tail, and Spatial Rend. Alright, oh, yeah, hold on. He might have Aqua Tail, Spatial Rend, Hydro Pump, and Aura Sphere. So he shouldn't have Earth Power. He should not have Earth Power.
Okay.
But he could have Aura Sphere, so that puts Tucker in a pretty bad spot. So I have, you know, Jeffrey, my boy Jeffrey, has Dragon Breath. Go, you know, maybe get that paralysis off. Should I do it?
Maybe.
I have Protect.
Yeah.
Is Protect priority?
Mm-hmm.
Can I go for Protect, Dragon Breath, Ah, would that even work though?
Mm-mm.
Either way, I'm gonna go into Jeffrey. I'm gonna protect and I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna heal up. I'm gonna heal up Tucker. All right, Palkia, who do you have next after? How many Pokemon do you have? You have two more.
So okay. It's him and then one more.
All right, protect. Yeah. All right, what does he have? Spatial Rend. Yikes. Okay.
Heal.
So I'm gonna heal up Tucker. Oh, mm-hmm. Maybe I should heal up Bubbles though.
Yes, heal up Bubbles.
Bubbles.
But I don't know. He's gonna have what? Aura Sphere, Spatial Rend, Aqua Tail, and Hydro Pump.
Bubbles. Still Bubbles.
Okay. I mean, God, alright. Okay, bye! Oh God, Spatial Rend. Little Jeffrey's like, oh fuck! Poor little Jeffrey.
No, Jeffrey!
Alright. You know, I could always send out Wayne. I mean, he did tank at Kingdra. Should I do it and heal up Tucker?
Yeah, go Wayne, heal up Tucker.
Alright, Wayne. Wayne, watch him survive a Spatial Rend. How crazy would that be?
That would be so funny.
If he did do that, or if he survives like anything from Palkia, a Hydro Pump, I don't see it happening.
Survive.
Yeah, I didn't think so. But, no. Okay, so he's Hydro Pump, Spatial Rend. I have three Pokemon left. Thank God they're my strongest ones. Okay, so Bubbles?
Yes, Bubbles.
Actually, what do you have? Wait, would Retaliate do more damage now because half my team's dead?
Yes. Retaliate would do it.
Am I gonna Shrek this fool? Please raise my attack. Beautiful.
Okay, Retaliate, go.
All right, am I about to Shrek this guy? Wow.
What? Oh, that did nothing.
That did diddly squat.
That did.
Bye,
nothing.
Cobalt. Wow. Oh my lord. Oh my, I am losing right now.
God.
I am GG.
Okay, Tucker. You need Tucker is the only one who can handle it.
And go for what? Meteor Mash? No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Psychic.
No, doesn't Meteor, Meteor Mash, doesn't he resist Meteor Mash?
Yes, he does. Okay, go for Psychic or Hammer Arm or whatever.
Yeah, I'll go for Psychic because I have Mind Play. Earth Power, you shouldn't have that. Okay, well, I'm losing. Tucker's dead.
You lost.
Oh, he's not dead. But how much does Psychic do?
Tucker. Come on. Crit.
Oh.
Oh,
it's
no.
Just enough that if I hit him with another Psychic, he's going to survive. I have just Bubbles and Tucker. Oh, if I pull this God. Off somehow, oh my lord. I don't see me winning, though. Level 57 Palkia. He's going to go for Earth Aura Sphere. Okay. Can I eat that up?
I bet he's hoping that you let your guard down and then use it next turn.
I want to go for Psychic, but he's going to kill me with an Earth Power.
Yeah.
Just heal?
I'll just heal.
God,
call his bluff. Look, call his bluff.
Okay, he's going to go for Earth Power now.
Yeah, see? Okay, so we went for Earth Power. Okay,
if it's a crit, bluff, then he's just gone.
Or even a high roll. Oh, wow.
That was a low roll, actually. Okay.
I guess the high roll was...
How much PP does Earth Power have? Like 20? 15? 20? Hydro Pump. Okay, Hydro Pump. I should resist this. Or, not resist it, but...
I think it's 20.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'll go for Max Potion here. Jesus Christ.
Oh, no.
Ugh. I'm gonna vomit. Spatial Rend. Okay, how much does this do to Tucker?
It's resisted.
Okay, if he goes for an Earth Power now, I'm gone. So I have to hope for a crit Psychic, right?
Okay, yes. Go! Just do it. You can't stall him out forever.
I know, but I'm almost running out of potions. But would Strength be a better idea? But if he's faster than me, I'm dead anyway.
Yeah. Okay, so go for Psychic.
Is he more of a special defensive or physically defensive? Okay.
I mean,
he's more specially defensive. So Strength really? Should do more.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Go.
Okay,
yeah.
I'm
No, you're not. You're survived.
Tucker's dead.
No.
Shit.
Oh wow. You know, I know why you died, because you didn't believe in yourself.
No, I forget believing in yourself. It's a goddamn pocket.
Okay, I guess we both lost then.
Okay, yeah, but I still won. I won.
No,
better.
So the official win for the verses will be taken away. We will be restarting this series because
what?
This is
I mean, I'd be down for that. Survive. Okay, kill it. Kill it. Get a crit aura beam. Aurora beam, rather. Oh.
That did nothing.
Okay. Wait. How much PP does Spatial Rend have?
Five, I think.
Five.
Yeah.
What if I just stall him out and he goes for struggle? How crazy. I don't have enough healing items for that, but if I had more, I could just sit here.
You do not, yeah.
Aura Sphere, how much is that gonna do?
Probably a lot.
Aura Sphere has like 20, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go! Use it. Use a
like Aurora Beam?
No.
Surf, but use he resists gust. The hell out of gust. Surf, doesn't he?
Use gust.
What? No, I might as well stick with Aurora Beam, because Aurora Beam's just stronger.
Okay, fine, use Aurora Beam.
Does he resist Aurora Beam, though?
No, he does not.
So it is just neutral.
Yeah,
oh,
it's,
okay.
It's neutral. Well, okay.
Wait, Suicune? Wait, maybe Suicune? 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 Oh, Suicune!
Oh!
Yes!
Oh. Baboos!
Okay, if I get a crit Aurora Beam next turn, I win.
But then you have another mon to deal with after this.
Yeah, but I think his other mon's a not a glass core.
What if that's like a Dialga? That'd be so funny.
I'm fucked. Okay, Aura Sphere, I know I can survive that. If I get a crit, I need a crit Aurora Beam and I beat this thing. Okay. Give me a crit. Give me a crit.
Crit.
Yeah, I should resist that.
Crit.
But I'm gonna resist that, so I should live that.
Let's do it.
Okay,
let's do it,
beautiful.
Let's do it.
Crit Aurora Beam. Please, Crit Aurora Beam. No!
Oh!
Okay, that's fine. As long as he doesn't heal, I'm fine.
Watch
I'm
him,
golden.
Watch
I think
him.
He used all his four stores anyway, so I should be fine.
If he used a four store, please.
Okay. You say please?
I thought he used four
you're
store.
You're
I
against
so
me.
Funny.
You said please.
No, it just it would have been so funny.
Okay, Aurora Sphere, I should take that. Come on, Suicune, you got
come
this.
On.
You
come
got
on.
This, Suicune. You got this, Suicune. You got this, Suicune. Oh.
Ah!
It's dead, right? Yes!
Oh,
Suicune!
Suicune, you got this.
Okay. You got this, boss. Be him. I should...
Watch this kill you.
57. I got heal. Just gotta go for the healsies. Real quick. Real quicky quick. Okay.
Dude.
Be him.
Can you beat?
Wait.
What
is
he
part
can
ground?
You beat him.
Is he part ground?
No. He's pure psychic.
Okay. Psychic. How much is this gonna do?
Oh my. Watch this kill you.
Oh my. Spidef fell.
Oh.
Fuck.
Uh oh.
Should I go for a surf? Wait. What if
yeah,
I go for
surf.
Rain dance?
You don't have time for that. Surf.
Yes, I do.
Your
then surf will be more powerful. I guess my Spidef did
know,
just fall.
Yeah,
but since my Spidef just fell one psychic and I'm dead anyway. Unless I one shot him, yeah, I'm dead. Wait, no, Suicune, you got this. You can live it. You can live it. You can live it. You can. Damn it.
No!
Oh, rats.
Dude,
an hour and 40 minutes.
The Palkia knocked you down, but the Bahia kicked
you.
Oh,
man.
Bubbles blacked out.
But it was scary to a Pokemon Center.
Oh my god. So, we both lost.
Wow. I mean, I just lost at the literally last Pokemon. At the final battle, last Pokemon. You got bodied in the first 10 seconds. I'm kidding.
I know. I get bodied like first Elite Four member.
Oh.
You get bodied last Pokemon of the last... I'm so mad that I died, I lost my ace first Mon in the Elite Four. I'm so pissed.
God, this team, though. Like, I mean, obviously, Cobalt didn't do a whole lot, but...
Houndoom, that is a good team.
Houndoom... Wait, if I were to go do it again, do I have to fight all the Elite Four again?
Yeah, kinda.
But you may not enter the Pokemon League at this time.
Wait, then where do you go?
What?
What the hell? How do you get back?
Do I, like, fly?
I don't know.
All right, then.
I guess you lost.
But anyway, that's the end of the verses. That's how the finale went. Unfortunately. Yep,
that's the finale.
Unfortunately, we both lost. I just lost later.
So.
Technically, yeah, I did grab a win there. Theoretically, yes. Right? That does count as a win?
Yeah, theoretically, yes. You
okay.
Got the win.
So yeah, for our next series, I'm going to get another W and not lose.
No. No, I'm going to get my W.
No, you won't. Wait, do you want to talk about it? Do you want to, like, show off?
You know what?
Show off the graphics? I can't really do that, though.
Let's leave them in the dark about it.
Leave them in the dark? Well, that's just mean.
Yeah.
Don't worry. I'll do a little, like, cut-in real quick of, like, future me editing this. And I'll just be like, I'll just tell you what the series is.
Sure. Okay. Thanks so much for watching.
I'm kidding. I'm going to be editing this, like, 2 months from now. Which
that's
is weird.
True, yeah.
But yeah, anyway, an hour and 40 minutes. Sorry this finale was so freaking long. This might be like, what's your longest video on your channel? This might be it. like
not counting streams, this is my longest video.
Like, holy crap. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching the series.
I had a lot of fun recording with you, man.
I really did.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you did. Okay, that's fine.
This series has been great. Yeah. It's been a lot of fun. It's been a great experience.
Yeah. It's been great watching you lose and then losing to you, and that part wasn't great, but it's okay.
Yeah. Honestly, you probably would have 100% won if you had that Zekrom and Kieran.
Yeah. If I didn't lose to a fucking Crawdaunt with Night Slash, then...
Yeah. I didn't think about water types. I thought I was totally fine against water types, and then I never... Like, Palkia never crossed my mind. Like...
Yes, because Palkia crosses everyone's mind before they go into the...
Well, like, Dialga crossed my mind. I was like, Dialga, why have Houndoom for that? Or I can, Flamethrower, I'm good for that. And then I lost Houndoom. But I was like, I'm good against a Palkia. Or Dialga, rather. But I was like, Palkia didn't even cross my mind. Like, I thought of Arceus, I thought of Rayquaza, I thought of a few legendaries that were like, I can handle them. But Palkia just totally slipped under the radar and was like, bam, Special Red.
Right? He came out of nowhere. And I was like, what the heck? Yeah.
Thank God that wasn't his ace, though. Yeah. That was, like, the level 58.
Right, yeah.
But
or
still,
level 59, yeah.
My little team did pretty good. I guess maybe if I had a little bit more prep time, then maybe I could have... And I didn't suck as much as Pokemon. Like, if I still had Parsley, Parsley would have struck that guy.
Yeah.
Like, Parsley would have chewed him up and spit him out.
but you lost Parsley a long time ago, so...
Not really. I lost him, like, an episode or two ago.
Oh, you did? Oh,
no.
I thought you lost him, like,
no,
a while
it would have been
like,
two or three episodes now, I guess. I lost him very recently.
Maybe it's just because we haven't recorded in, like, a week. But still.
Yeah, it's probably because we haven't recorded in a decade. I just realized,
thanks for watching stuff.
As this episode is going up, isn't our next series dropping, like, really soon? Because aren't we having, like, a week break or something like that?
I don't know.
I didn't think about that.
When do you want to drop it? I was thinking, like, this series drops mid-February. I was thinking maybe having the next one drop, like, beginning of March.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. No, this ends this I did the like this episode will go up on like I think it I, it might be early March actually. It might be like the first Monday of March when this goes up.
This episode goes up?
I think so.
Really? I don't know.
It's definitely at the end of February. So maybe our next series is like next week. Maybe you already know it.
Yeah.
Between now and then, there's going to be so many other videos we do and, like, streams and stuff for you. Yeah. So it's like, maybe we will just, actually just talk about it.
Yeah, just talk about it, yeah. I think so.
Oops.
But anyway, bye! Thanks for watching!
That's it?
And sub to me and stuff and all that, because we're just doing, I don't know, but...
Hour and 45 minutes.
Do you have anything to add?
Thank guys so much for the support in the series. At least episode one, as of recording this, has been up, and the series that episode has done really well. So thank guys so much for that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna win next time.
Okay, me too.
We're both gonna win. double win?
No. No, no, you're gonna lose.
Bye.
Bye.